In this case, we will see the types of operating system presented by Professor Deshmukh, MS. So, operating system, what do you mean by operating first? It is very simple that there is something oscillations to and fro motions about their mean position. The body get traveling, that is called as what? Operating system. And we have to see in this case that is the types of operating. Now before the starting the operating system, you have to see what is my degree of freedom. Now figure shows that something pendulum is there. Means what? There is a string, and the string is attached to the one fixed end, and another end we are attaching the mass having mg as a weight. When it's it given some initial moment, we will got something the freedom to oscillate about their mean positions. Okay, the distance x and with vertical distance y and l be the length, theta be the angle of pendulum will coincide with string and that of your axis of vertical axis of pendulum. Okay, so there are something different positions, datum positions, original positions, swing positions are there. Period of operation is known as what here? Period of operations of the time that it takes the complete cycle, it is measured in second. Frequency is number of cycles per second in terms of hertz. Period of operation time, frequency is equal to 1 upon t. Everybody knows that the frequency is reciprocal of period. Time period we can say that. So omega is equal to 2 pi upon t in radians per second. T is equal to 2 pi upon omega. Okay, that the case. Now the again come to our point, that is types of operating system. Now oscillatory motions may repeat itself as regularly and in case of the simple pendulum, and it may display the considerable regularity as in case of the ground motions and during an earthquake. If the motion is repeated after the equal intervals of the time, it is called periodic motions. The simplest type of periodic motion is a harmonic motions. If the motion is repeated after the equal interval of time, it's called periodic motions. The simplest type of periodic motion is a harmonic motions. Okay, periodic motions means what? It got something period, that is rotations. So this is the case again. It is described by a sine or cosine functions. X of t is equal to a sine omega t, and a as an amplitude, while omega is a frequency. So x dot t is equal to omega a into cos omega t. X double dot t is equal to minus omega square a sine omega t is equal to minus omega square x into t. So this is all about the derivations we are taking. First, that is the displacement. Okay, then again this is the velocity, then again this is the accelerations. Now come to with the graphical format. The graphical shows that there is a something 3 2 1 minus 1 2 3, that is the 1 2 3, and minus 1 2 3, minus 1, minus 2 and minus 3. Now vertical distance travel at the extreme point, that is called as amplitude. Okay, and we will graph amplitude versus the time in second. Period, what kind of period means what? What kind of the time required to complete the one oscillation, that is called as time period. Now plot x of t is equal to twice of sine 2 pi t. Now if there is a two harmonic motions having a same period and the amplitude could have the different phase angle, look at this here. The red graph shows 2 sine pi t, while the blue line shows 2 sine in bracket 2 pi t plus pi by 2. So pi by 2 is a phase angle between these two, So that's why it's having the not coincides. Okay, and we are having something interval that is 0.5, 1, 1.5, 2, and 2.5, and 3. Okay, just like here along the x axis. Now again come to the point here, that is the case here, that is the harmonic motions can be written in terms of exponential functions. Sin of omega t e raised to I omega t minus e raised to minus I omega t divided by twice I. So cos omega t is equal to I e raised to I omega t plus minus e raised to I omega t divided by 2. So what is the basic difference here? Look at this sin omega t and cos omega t. It's quite easier. In sin omega t, that is minus sign. While in case of the cos, that is a positive sign. So that now E and I simplifications will be done in simple format. That is known as e raised to I omega t is equal to cos omega t plus I sin omega t. So A is the harmonic motions called, could be written as x of t is equal to A e raised to I omega t. Now alternative forms of harmonic motions. Generally harmonic motions can be expressed as a combination of sine and cosine waves. Y of t is equal to A cos omega t plus sin omega t. Y of t is equal to Y sin omega t plus theta. So this is the case. Now again types of vibratory systems. Y is equal to A under root of A plus B bracket square. Theta is equal to tan inverse of A plus B. So in terms of Y, T is equal to A sin omega T minus sin cos A cos omega T, and that of your the plus minus B sin omega T. Y of T is equal to minus Y sin omega T minus phi theta. So Y is equal to cos omega T minus theta. So periodic motions, we will got the motions repeat itself exactly. Okay, now here the fluctuations, but after it there are in the we got the repetitions. So general vibratory equation motion doesn't have the repeat patterns. Now this is the case. Okay, so this is the final outcome of this, the types of motions, the types of vibratory system we have seen in this case.